So, there was this goal destined for Fort Knox. Never made it. Stolen from right under the government's nose by renegade soldiers led by General Deadeye Jameson. They'd teamed up with the crooked sheriff of Dead Crow Gulch who told him to store it in his bank. So, Jesse decided to fix this injustice and went down with his girl Z and Bob Younger. Bob blamed Jesse for the death of his brother, even though Jesse done his darndest to save the sorry dude. He reckoned he owed Bob something. So, he took him along. Big mistake, as it turns out. It's midnight. Jesse's getting ready to go to work.
Not bad for a day's work.
Boy, the sheriff's gonna be mad. You know, Z, I've been thinking. After this, we should take a trip somewhere up north. Z?
Jesse! You took my brother, so now I'm taking your gold and your girl. Now drive, Z.
Jesse! Yeah!
We sprinkle off. Gonna put you in a pine box, James.
Jump up, boy. I'll get you out of here. Never did hold with them hooligans.
You're dead meat, boy.
there, boy. Better than a night at Madame Rosalie's.
That's for sure, old-timer.
Be sure to keep your spurs sharp from now on. You've done stirred up a hornet's nest trouble back there.
Jesse wasn't the kind of guy to let life get the better of him. He wanted Z back, and he knew exactly where he'd find Bob Younger.
Suck on me. empty.
Empty.
This old abandoned mine was Jesse's secret hideout. No doubt Bob reckoned Jesse'd been rumbled in town and wouldn't be expecting him. At least, that's what Jesse hoped.
Thank you.
tomorrow. Main Street, noon. We'll settle this once and for all.
Oh, Jesse, my strong man.
I miss Jesse.
Z, best you take cover. I'll come and get you once I dealt with Bob Younger.
Be careful, Jesse.
Say they lived happily ever after, but they certainly had a whole lot of fun before they finally checked into that old prairie in the sky.